Today, I'm catching up with former NRL athlete Sandor Earl, who talks us through his career adversities and how, as head of programming at Airlocker Training, he has developed a training regime that helps people make better choices.
All the adversities that I've faced and I've been able to overcome, that mental muscle I've flexed many, many times.
In the face of adversity, if you make the right choices and choose the right mindset, that you can truly overcome anything.